met lovely people there, and we played many games like Empire or going around the place and looking for plants to identify. The games were really fun, and I loved the activities as well. Yes, there was a bit of mosquitoes here and there, but it didn't bother me that much. S'mores, marshmallows, delicious. We even made our own pizza.
They also put into a good use of human waste by giving it to the tree as food instead, because, well, the toilet is going to get involved. So after you finish using the toilet there, which is like any normal toilet with a large bowl at the bottom instead of pipes, well, you put odchettes into the toilet bowl, and after a month or so, the staff there will just take the bowl and then dump it somewhere near the trees to help the trees in Green Camp grow faster.
I think it's an amazing place, and I feel like everyone should go to Green Camp and experience it for themselves. I think it's a brilliant place for kids and adults. I hope you all go there one day too. And plus, they also teach you about how to help the environment and care for our planet. I hope you guys all go there one day.